Casanova's in line like, oh, well, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d***, how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
She could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. It's not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm Martin Turns. Your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. You can't stay me choosing. Big Houghton's like two, man. Said the whole rookie on go.
Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master. The basics will get you started on that path. Each objective you complete has a reward, so remember to finish them all.
You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
Yeah. shall not carry me from the earth. Exactly who you are. No place for patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of leaving me.
Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve las caderas, se me pone. Somos adictos.
A mí me gustan las mujeres cuando to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you're used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me.
Me gusta la mujer when they shake their yaya.
Sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the sounds, the weather sun so paramount. To the seasons I'll spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting a secret. A place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When's right to step out of line? I've been waiting, waiting to see.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we have action from the First Division rivals placement match coming right up. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, the first game of their rivals campaign. Very, very important you get off to a quick start. Try and ensure a place higher up in one of the divisions. I just hope it's not too cagey, though, when we get an entertaining game.
Jay Rodriguez. Now can they make something happen? Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Ings. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Hello, I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And a brand new experience for us. It's not often we get to commentate on a team's first ever professional game, Lee.
No, new eyes on the team.
Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Ings. Couldn't keep it. Dominic Solanke. They really look after the ball when they have it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here we see it again. A lovely passes of pure quality passing, fluid as you like, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Delph. And Grealish. Beautifully weighted ball. No nonsense clearance. Ings. Tielemans. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, here we see it again, some lovely quality passing, fluid as you like, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Good visualization and execution. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Jay Rodriguez. A wonderful intervention. Ings. Wilson. And here's Delph. Now the task is to remain focused. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. And he read it superbly. Making progress. And players waiting in the centre. He cuts it back. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. and firing it into the area. And it's in! They're back at front. Stunning scenes here. Well, 2-1 it is here. Tielemans. Wilson. A good and fair challenge. Tom Davis. Solanke with it. An alert intervention. Callum Wilson. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Breaking at pace. Jack Grealish. Ings. And a good tackle. Opportunity in the wide area. Might be a chance here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. Well, they got away with one there. The crowd can sense it too. Maybe that's the impetus they need to find a goal to get back into this.
Lucas. Good tackle, take it away. Ings. Callum Wilson. Wilson. Off the post and back in play. And that is offside. Lucas. And very deftly cut out. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Quick thinking by Jones to win it back. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Jones. Jay Rodriguez. On the ball, Davis. Solanke with it. Jay Rodriguez. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Mustafi. Tielemans. Shaqiri. Ings. So a throw in here. Jack Grealish. Rose. Delivered into the area here. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
He's driven in the corner. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Can they create something from here? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Delf. Tielemans. This is Delf. Ings. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And he's through here. Jay Rodriguez. Oh, surely. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Ings. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Solanke. Well, marginally wide. So, so close. Well, he likes to run at them. Tom Davis. Lucas Moura. Giving the ball away here, Lucas. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Shaqiri. Callum Wilson. Excellent vision. Can he take advantage? And he's headed it in!
Well, Derek, it's all about the cross. It's perfectly weighted, and he attacks the ball. That's the key to that goal.
Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Options in the centre. Solanke. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Really good interception. And a throw-in it's going to be. Grealish. Ings. That's someone to play it to. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Jay Rodriguez. On the ball, Davis. On the attack, as there to be late excitement. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Delightful pass. Potential danger here. And victory beckons! Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. And now the delivery. And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Played into the centre of the box. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, they can bring it out now. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, can they nudge in front late on here? And it's held up by Lucas, anticipating. And what a magical save it was! Corner kick played in.
Well, here's the replay, and it starts with a brilliant ball into the box, really nice and deep, and all he has to do is get anything on it for a simple goal in the end.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Ings. Wilson with it. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping.
sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc., 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc., 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear.
on going, keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Did I move too far? Is y'all too much? I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we're getting ready to bring you foot rivals action. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Well, these performances are all about getting placed in one of the higher divisions. They need to start well. They've been doing well so far. A win last time out, expecting more of the same.
Tom Davis. Clean challenge. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And putting his body on the line. Sancho. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Struggling to keep the ball. Talented, unpredictable maybe, but certainly somebody you've got to watch closely, Lucas Moura. Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, pace. Just look how fast he runs.
Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. In the right place to cut out the pass. Jadon Sancho. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Can they get in behind them? Not a great pass.
Llamada para Beatriz Ronda. Su marido y sus hijos, Theo y Max, la esperan en recepción.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Solanke. And giving it away. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can they forge ahead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, he likes to run at them. Chance, Quincy Promes. Well, the post getting in the way there. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Lucas. Lucas Moura. Beautifully disguised ball. Now, will they do it from here? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Tom Davis. And it's with Andre Ayew. What can they do from here? It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. This could level it. Terrific block there. It has to be, surely. Gets in the way once more. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Solanke. And a fine tackle. Quick thinking by Jones to win it back. Big chance to get them on terms. Tom Davis. Solanke. It looks promising. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Jay Rodriguez. Tremendous challenge. Muniain. Malen with it. Couldn't keep it. And a throw-in it's going to be. Giving the ball away. Jay Rodriguez. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, there to intercept. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Promise. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Lucas. Solanke. Lucas with it. This looks promising. Options in the middle. Solanke making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Solanke. Will he finish? And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, Derek, all that work in the first half has gone to waste, conceding just before the half-time whistle. The manager will be fuming.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Able to skip past his man. Now the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Tom Davis. And it's with Andre Ayew. Well, nothing productive, really. Lucas Moura. And take it away. Jay Rodriguez. Oh, good vision. Real chance. It's still alive. Ihattaren. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, he needs to be careful here. He's in behind. Oh, yes! A goal! exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Quick thinking by Jones to win it back. Might be able to set up the chance. Lucas Moura. He's trying to create something. Perfect challenge. Moving into the advanced position. Will they get themselves level here? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Tom Davis. Lucas. Jay Rodriguez. Struggling to keep the ball. Lucas. And possession given away. A terrific pass. Surely it's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and then it's probably the easiest tap-in he will ever get. Lovely stuff.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Solanke.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really stuck.
Oh, he's through here. Must score. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Solanke. A chance to whip it in. Tom Davis. Rodriguez with it. Might be a chance here. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and we have action from foot rivals coming your way. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, Derek, with a win last time out, they're looking to push on if they really want to get place in the higher division. I'm looking forward to seeing them play today. I think we're going to get more of the same, to be honest.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Willy Caballero gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Jordi Alba in the wide defensive positions. And the tactical. And in with a real chance. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Jordi Alba, he's got to tread carefully. Zinedine Zidane. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, we finally get the chance to have a look at the new signing, Trent Alexander-Arnold, wearing his new colours. Lee, what can the viewers expect from him?
Well, I think pace for one, he'll be expected to get forward when he can, help provide those overlapping runs, give his opposition number a headache. Good bit of business for me, that. Looking forward to seeing him play.
Jay Rodriguez. And he's in. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. 1-0 then. Cucurella. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. They've got it now, what can they do? But it can't get all the way through. Gets in the way once more. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Jay Rodriguez. And it's Tom Davies. Can he finish this? Did well to win the ball back. Oh, a lovely ball. Mbappe! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Well, the pressure's mounting, Derek. The goalkeeper preserves the lead, though.
Promising attack, this. Lucas Moura. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
So a throw in here. Lucas. Rodriguez with it. On a pass that lacks quality. Mbappe. And he read it well defensively. Dominic Solanke. On the ball, Davis. Jay Rodriguez. Thiago Silva wins it. Jordi Alba. Lucas. A real opening now. Lucas! They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate. and he's fluffed his lines.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Played into the centre of the box. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece, and the header is perfect. Quite easy to get that wrong, but he heads it down, no trouble. Brilliant goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Plenty of options. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Aaron Cresswell.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Well, visionary passing. Is it going to be? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, 2-1 it is here. Good technique displayed. Delivering it into the box. And dealt with that ball comfortably. That is that for the first half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Alexander Arnold, Dominic Solanke, Rodriguez with it, Phillips, and the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Tom Davis, and now it's Phillips. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Mbappe. Oh, they have the ball once more. Tom Davis. Andre Ayew. Solanke. And it's with Andre Ayew. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, you can sense the threat is there. An unforced error, you've got to say. That's very effective, good high pressing. And possession given away. Lucas Moura. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal! They've added to their lead, much needed security. No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1.
Goal for the visitors. Lucas.
Well, danger here as he runs at them. Beautifully timed. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Lucas Moura. And he's made headway. Big chance it is. Can they put it away? That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Could be. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Well, it all counts for naught. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Now successfully cut out. It might be. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. Solanke. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And unable to keep possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He continues his run. Excellent defending. Showing a real desire to win it back. Andre Ayew. Cresswell with it. Jay Rodriguez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Zidane. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
So the corner played into the box. Thumped clear. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Lucas. Able to skip past his man. An attack full of promise. A real opening now. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Is it going to be? The net is staring him in the face. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír. Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir que no estás sola. Por eso digo aloha. Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí. Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta para que luzcas de una forma bacana. Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido para que el mundo sea más suavecito. Más suavecito, que no estás sola.
sé dónde voy, pero contigo, yeah.
Yo no sé dónde voy, pero me voy contigo. Yo no sé dónde voy, pero contigo, yeah. Yo no sé dónde voy, pero me voy contigo. Yo no sé dónde voy, pero contigo, yeah. Desde Barcelona hasta Santa Marta, yo te traigo directo hasta la playa. Solecito que brilla en la mañana, pa' que luzca de una forma bacana.
Desde Barcelona hasta Santa Marta, yo te traigo directo a la playa. Solecito que brilla en la mañana, bomba estéreo de una forma bacana.
Passing all these handouts, stupid playing safe. You can save them for the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround, up this out. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
This is all about.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, Derek, with a win last time out, they're looking to push on if they really want to get place in the higher division. I'm looking forward to seeing them play today. I think we're going to get more of the same, to be honest.
Calvin Phillips. Romero. Alvarez. Dominic Solanke. Intelligent threaded pass here. Just couldn't drop his guard even for a fleeting moment under pressure there, the keeper. This might have potential. Bow. And intercepted it. Jay Rodriguez. Tom Davis. And now it's Phillips. That's a good looking ball. He could pick out a teammate. Individual brilliance. And a good looking ball. Just couldn't capitalize there. Lucas Castro. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Not showing good defensive judgment. Lucas. Dominic Solanke. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Otamendi. Ayala. Possession lost. Lucas Moura. And he's broken free. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Tom Davis. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. On the ball, Davis. Rodriguez with it. Can they get in behind them? And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Palacios. Successfully cut out. And it's a quality pass. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And firing it into the area. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there. when you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. Their forwards have been off their game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
This looks promising. Good tackle, take it away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He has time to play it over.
Is it going to be Solanke?
Well, he failed to deliver that time. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Ayala. Alvarez. Lucas Castro. Getting forward.
Trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. We'll laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these little bitty. I give one up of a lie. I wish that all it took was a. If fame was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid. And there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God. You've been blaming all your cards. I've been.
You was getting taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm like Bill Montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice?
Oh.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, Derek, with a win last time out, they're looking to push on if they really want to get place in the higher division. I'm looking forward to seeing them play today. I think we're going to get more of the same, to be honest.
Well, a tackle like that in the initial phase of the game, attracting the interest of the referee. Ruben Neves. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. It's with Ruben Neves. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Must be! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. The opening goal of the game then. Callum Wilson. Neves. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Lucas. And space here on the flank. Now, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And deep into the penalty area. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can bring it out now. Marvelous Nakamba. Ferran Torres. Now, let's see what they can do here. Nakamba. And here's Neves. Keita. Can he finish? And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, he's lost the ball. Chance to finish. But a crucial intervention inside the box. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And a very good challenge. Keita. And here's Neves. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, he's given it away. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Jay Rodriguez. And snuffing out the danger. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Not showing good defensive judgment.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Calvin Phillips. Solanke. And it might be. It's got to be. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And that's an important intervention. And giving it away. Unable to keep the ball. Going well. Won it back. Can he put them in front? Can they cover up? Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Over it comes. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Ferran Torres. Well, the pass not finding its target. Beautifully disguised ball. Getting forward. Really good challenge. Are really pressing their opponents. Not the best challenge, free kick. Lindelof. It's with Nakamba. Ruben Neves. Callum Wilson. Neves. Wilson. Neves. A fine reading of the situation. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Lucas. Solanke. Rodriguez with it. Could go ahead. Just couldn't get it through. Lucas on the offensive. Now they've lost it. Callum Wilson. It's a perfect challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. He has time to play it over. Well, it petered out. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Jones, Alexander Arnold, and now it's Phillips, Andre Ayew, Solanke, Sandro Tonali, take it away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Ruben Neves. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And a fine tackle. Lucas. Solanke into the advanced position. Are you in the middle? And the danger's still on. It might be on for them. Still looking for space. Ruben Neves. Callum Wilson. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Wilson. Neves. Well, potential danger. Sandro Tonali. Well, a good tackle. Now can they counter clinically? Look as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. A counter-attack at pace, excellent football, and not so very far away.
Well, in order to play like this, you do have to have speed in your team. And they have. And they weren't far off there, were they, Derek?
And giving it away. And getting the ball forward. Neves, Ocampos, well, beating his opponent. Ball is loose, and it's gone behind for the corner. And a no-nonsense clearance. And he saw the situation developing. Nicely timed tackle. So a throw in here. Can he play it in? Strong but fair tackle. Really good interception. Can he put them in front? Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And now the delivery. And clearing it away. Lindelof. Keita. And Torres on the ball. Sandro Tonali. And there to intervene. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. They're on the scent of a winner late in this. And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Lucas Moura. Solanke plays it back. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Naby Keita. Wilson with it. Spot on with that tackle. Untidy, Lucas. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Still pushing, and he's through here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Lucas Ocampos. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Lucas Ocampos. And a chance for him on the flank. Space and time for the cross. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? And firing it into the area. And the danger clear. And that is that. The final score here. And it's...
Christian fire at the DCO, and she's in love.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're getting ready to bring you the final placement match in the Foot Rivals competition. Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a great start to their Foot Rivals campaign. The question is, can they cap it off with one final win before their placement? We're about to find out.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. No real conviction in the challenge. This is how the visitors will set up today. Alphonse Areola between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And the striker is Richarlison. Well, he's a player who seems to get better and better with each passing year, Riyad Mahrez. What should we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Well, cleared away. Over the byline, and a corner kick to come. And now the delivery, and clearing it away. Sam Aksimah. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Promising looking ball. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. It's a weighted pass. Mahrez. Played into the box. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Alexander Arnold. Genepo. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And he's taken it away. It's opening up for them. Tremendous ball played through. It could be up for grabs. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Tom Davis. Jones. It's with Moussa Djenepo. Mahrez, and providing width. Sam Maximin, and a poor ball. Aaron Cresswell. It is to be a throw-in. And good pressure high up the pitch. And they have possession again. And successfully cut out. Seemingly cannot keep hold of the ball here. Not an especially strong challenge. Chances on. It has to be. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Tom Davis. And space to attack. And it's Tom Davies. Really bright looking attack. And lining it up. Plays it back. It might be the moment to get them ahead. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Over it comes. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Throw-ins given. Aaron Cresswell. Rodriguez with it. Well, possibilities inside the box. And you don't want to lose possession there. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Using space on the opposite flank now. And he read it superbly. A chance maybe from the wide position. And so it is, the first half story has... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. This looks promising. And cutting in from the flank. And they're closing him down. How will he react? Genepo. Greenwood. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Alfonso Davies. Lucas. Greenwood really getting stuck in. Well, they've given him too much space. And possession given away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Aaron Cresswell. Rodriguez with it. Greenwood. Jay Rodriguez. At times they make passing look easy. Mason Greenwood. Crisp tackling. Oh, they get the ball once more. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A glorious chance. That is a tackle and a half. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Roberto Firmino. Now Sissoko. Saint-Maximin, and it's a goal. Level again, What a match this is turning out to be. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Aaron Cresswell. Lucas with it. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. This looks threatening. Opportunity here. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. So there we have it. 2-1. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Saint-Maximin. Saint-Maximin! And able to close down the shot. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Spot on with that tackle. Tom Davis. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Mahrez. Tom Davis. Lucas with it. Calvin Phillips. Lucas. Oh, a nice looking pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. An unforced error, you've got to say. Moving it forward. And he just let his opponent glide by. And the penalty has been given here. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Mason Greenwood. And it's Tom Davis. Looks promising, this. There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the offence, sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
This might have potential. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Lost possession. And that was a very fine read. Lucas. Oh, terrific pass. And now waiting to pounce. And still looking for space. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. He's lost it. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Yeah, they were well off their usual standards today, and with the quality they've got in their squad, I think the fans deserved more. Too many bystanders for me, just not good enough.
Plays it back. It might be the moment to get them ahead. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Twos, I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes and say I want you. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true. Do what you want, who's gonna stop you? I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Twos, twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
what we're talking about. Ha, ha, ha. We suffer too long, oh. For every black man. Yes, break our chains, oh. Ha, ha, ha. Caribbean people. Ha, ha, ha. Brazilian people. Oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, where nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
For all of my people.
Unity.
Oh, African man.
Unity.
You suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
We did not die in that diaspora. A greater fate awaits. Yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies, but no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, they are wolves among the flock, but no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Ha, ha, ha.
Unity.
Hey, what I call.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
Oh. Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way, the only... What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking? That I'm mad.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify. Ah. Ah.
Type of an outcast on my jacks, and ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks,
and I ain't seen my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns cross and further, I'll get lost in your nine letters.
Your nine letters.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me,
side me, side me, side me, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light fiasco.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's
been a minute. Wishing I could understand. That I gave up.
When was the last time?
Didn't have a me.
When was the last time?
held your hand.
This has been a thing. I just wanna hold your hand. This has been a missing. Wishing I could understand. This has been a peace. I just wanna hold your hand. This has been a missing. Wishing I could understand. How you look like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that?
ein Setback. Es war auch die Schlange von Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis wir go way back. Ja, Hirnträume mit der Rolle, ihn made back. Ja, ja, Lilan ist so deklariert, ja, hat Jetlag. Ja, so ich bin aber laid back. Trau aber die Strict Facts. Die wissen immer mehr.
Opo, Eis kann ein Mephil Scopo, ey, ey. Opo, Ola, Ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo, ey, ey. Opo, deine Drip kennt ihn einige Trupo, ey, ey. Opo, die behate vor dem Mann mit der Oko, ey, ey.
Dumme Level, Batman, nice, dumme Level. Yo, dumme Level, mal dafür, wenn mir Super in Geld zeigt's Geld. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit den Beinen versellt. Stick mein Big Party Geller, ihr Glell. Spell ihr das Seller, dumme Level, yo. Komm mal die Brabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen wir wie schon dem Skuku stoppen. Denn ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, der Blocken. Yo, wie will er Luca? Find alle runter, dem kann man drüber. Ja, ich bin Junge, einfach so Puppa. Ich war Bahn, dumme Level, dumme Level. Feier ich, zieh dich. Dumme Level, ja, ich kann mich trotzdem mies. Dumme Level, kenn die Failures gespießt. Oh, die Kinder Routine, ja, die Kinder Routine. Dumme Level, ma ja, ich zirik. Dumme Level, stopp, trotzdem mies. Dumme Level, kenn die Failures gespießt. Sind in der Inner, die zu zerwies. Winter warm in der East. Dumme Level, abad war nice. Dumme Level, yo. Dumme Level, ma dafür bin ich super in Geld, zeig's Geld. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit den Beinen versellt. Ich stick mein Big Party Geller, ihr Glell. Spell ihr das Seller, dumme Level, yo. Dumme Level.
tried, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm running out of options. You're running through my mind with the I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. My dungeon cured. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. We wanna get, so we're gonna get. I'm gonna see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
On what?
And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. I
and a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire.
Who asked you?
There's someone here, say something. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
I got
Couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't. Next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Be the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's face, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off.
Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop up something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, you try to push you off the
siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa. Culpa.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Davinson Sanchez in central defence. And the striker is Richarlison. Sustained pressure and now they have the ball. Ziyech. Alan. Ziyech. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, he was a player in demand, James Rodriguez, but he's made his decision and the club delighted that it's his debut today. Lee, how do you anticipate it going?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce in that area and it's a good bit of business for me. Be interesting to see how he settles in with his new teammates. It can take a little time, but hopefully he'll get off to a good start today.
Donny van der Beek. The ball with James Rodriguez. Masterful piece of foiling. So a throw in here. Genepo. And the cross is very much on. And a good looking ball. And a fine stop. Nicolas Pepe. Wasteful from the Dons. Van de Beek. Watkins. Difficult to stop him. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Delightful pass. An incisive pass. Chance here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Into the advanced position. Failed to keep hold of it. Promising looking attack. Van de Beek. Did well to win the ball back. Coman. Rodriguez. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Sissoko. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Might be able to set up the chance. Just couldn't capitalize there. Really nice ball. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Hernandez. Alan. Alan. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Able to close down the shot. Effective pressure to regain possession. The Dons might be able to cash in. Can he put it away? Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Went in strongly, decisively. Ziyech. Can he put it in? Great block. Over it comes.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Dangerous looking through ball. Well, that's not watertight defending. Ziyech. It's with Alan, and the Dons couldn't hang on to it. They've won back possession. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Individual brilliance. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. And now, passing it through. Alan! He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Coman. Here's Hernandez. And that was a very fine read. Coman. Will he play it in? Sissoko. Coman. And now Alan. Disappointing pass. Well, for magic and inspiration, usually it's a case of look no further than James Rodriguez. Chance to put them in front! And that's sound goalkeeping. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And firing it into the area. It's opening up for them. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Successfully cut out. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Lucas Hernandez. Sissoko. Alan. Able to get his body in the way. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Coman. Sissoko. Richarlison. Coman. Really good challenge. And he read it superbly. Richarlison. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
An important interception. Good Don's move in the making. A very effective challenge put in. Take it away. Ziyech. And they've won possession again. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And winning it back. Ziyech. Well, disappointing end to the move. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Richarlison. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Ziyech. Well read to put an end to that attack. High pressing at its best. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. James Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Gennepo. And intercepted it. Now potential danger. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And he got to it fairly easily. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And space to exploit, maybe. Can they get in behind them? Defended well.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic. Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. A real struggle to contain him. Couldn't keep it. This might have potential. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Sissoko. Sissoko. Ziyech. Richarlison. A real opening now. Ziyech! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. It's going their way, 2-0. Coman. Watkins. James. Can he get one back? And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. One minute remaining. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way.
Listen to the door, let me to pass on.